supraspinous ligament friction. Sitting at the head of the table with the client lying supine, place your hands under the neck. Use your middle or index finger to palpate the spinous processes. Feel their depth, shape, and alignment. You can start frictioning at the top of the neck or at the base of the neck. For this demonstration, I'll begin at the base of the neck. Place your right, middle, or index finger just above C7 on the ligament that runs between C6 and C7. Lightly touch the center of the ligament with your fingertip and move the skin to the left as far as you can. This allows you to friction the ligament without dragging your finger across the skin. Remember that you always want to move the skin with your finger rather than dragging over it. Now exert an anterior pressure and pull to the right, allowing your finger to friction transversely through the ligament for a distance of 3/4 of an inch to an inch, depending on the mobility of the skin. Then return to the original position on the other side of the vertebra where you began. Use no pressure on the return movement. Depending on the individual you're working on, you may or may not feel a snapping sensation as you move across the ligament. The ligament will be elusive at first. It feels like a flat, thin nylon cord. Continue this action for a minute or two. Be sure to check in with your practice client about the pressure. Practitioners new to these techniques tend to use too much pressure at first. If the person says there is any pain, lighten up until the person only feels pressure. Then switch hands and pull across the ligament in the opposite direction. Again, you may or may not feel a snap as you go over the ligament structure. After working for a couple of minutes on this ligament, move to the next one and repeat the same procedure. Work your way up or down, one by one, frictioning each ligament. When you're working on a client, you'll stop at the tender ligaments for slightly longer periods of time. If all the supraspinous ligaments are injured, you might work for 10 or even 15 minutes on these ligaments alone.